As I mentioned, a really good putt is a putt that rolls on the right line with the right distance. So I've put 7 balls in and 1 line with roughly 2 meters in between them. What I'm aiming for is if they don't go in the hole, they shouldn't be further away than this yellow stick. Now, as you can see, not too many of my putts here are a long way away from the hole. It's going to give me an excellent chance of two putting from any distance.